The anechoic chamber is a completely soundproof room that our engineers use to test acoustic and vibration performance. Cutting out any external noise or interference allows us to identify the exact location of any sound source and run full vibroacoustic testing of individual components, complete vehicles or other types of machine. We use an acoustic camera to pinpoint where a particular sound is coming from. This is a digital camera with an array of microphones surrounding it. While your piece of equipment is operating, the camera records images and the microphones record the sound in the form of a sound map on top of the image that shows where the noises are the loudest. This allows our engineers to easily identify where design improvements are needed. We can also place a camera inside an object to create a 3D map to identify where noise from outside may be leaking in. For example, when you are in a car, you expect to be able to hear some sound from the engine or the external environment, just not too much. This 3D scan shows us if a lot of noise is coming in from one area, perhaps some rubber sealing on a door is not doing its job properly, or there is a lot of sound leaking in through the dashboard. To assess vibroacoustic performance, we also suspend vehicles from the ceiling of this room in a free-free setup, and we characterize the vibration and noise transfer at relevant input and output points, for example, from suspension attachments to the cabin noise. We can also run the same tests on individual components and then pull all the data together in Simcenter Test Lab to create a vibroacoustic model of the complete system.